How to convert a video to MP4 in Canva. The first thing you need to do is log into your Canva account. Once you're logged in, click on the Create a Design button. From the drop-down menu, select Video. Now you can choose to start with a video template or create a video from scratch. If you're new to Canva, using a template can be a great way to get started. To add your own media, click on the Uploads tab on the left-hand side. Here, you can either drag and drop your video files or browse through your computer to select them. If you don't have your own videos, no worries. Canva has a vast media library for you to choose from. Once your videos are uploaded, you can begin customizing your video. Canva offers a range of tools and features to help you make your video unique. Add text, stickers, and other design elements to make it truly yours. Once you're happy with your edits, it's time to preview your video. Click on the Preview button to see your video in action. If you spot any adjustments you need to make, simply go back and make the necessary changes. Finally, when you're completely satisfied with your video, it's time to download it as an MP4 file. Click Share button and then click on the Download button and wait for the conversion process to complete. Canva will provide you with options for video quality and even resolution to ensure your video meets your specific needs.